Today we have Chef Kuniko from Pikunico in downtown joining us. It's perfect because you have something great for summer and it's hot outside.
Yes.
People are getting outside. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
You set it up to look like a picnic in here.
Yes.
Right. So you guys have your Japanese fried chicken. Explain to where you came up with the concept.
So the Pikunico means picnic.
Oh.
That's why we named it Pikunico. And well, my name is Kuniko, so we combined picnic and Kuniko.
Oh, that's
so
perfect.
That's how you remember picnic food.
Makes it a lot easier.
Yes. And you know, we have Hollywood bowls in summertime, and this is perfect for taking it to go and eat it outside while you're listening music.
Yeah.
So I really want you guys to try. And
so you were on Top Chef. You've had a background of being a pretty exclusive chef, and this is more, I don't know, it's consumer friendly. It's not as fancy, that's
it's
for sure.
It's laid back. Yeah.
I wanted to make the food to be like easy to understand and nothing too complicated, and everybody can enjoy. So kids can enjoy, adults can enjoy. It's a wide range of people who can enjoy.
So what's the difference between your fried chicken and just a regular fried chicken?
We are gluten-free fried chicken.
Oh.
So whoever is allergic to gluten, you can try our
And one of the cool things is that you guys do the fried chicken with rice balls as well, and you eat it all with chopstick, which is different from...
The rice ball?
Yeah, the rice balls.
Yeah, the balls. No, we wrap with the seaweed. Mm-hmm. So you are like picking it up, the seaweed part, and eating it like this.
Oh, that's
so
great.
Eating fried chicken with chopsticks is something I've never done.
Yeah, I can't say that I have either. So, and what is this part up here?
That's fingering potato fingering potato, and we season with the green onion powder and seaweed salt.
What sauces am I looking at here?
That Which white one is a lemon aioli.
Okay.
People like that. And daikon ponzu oroshi is the brown one. And the green one is parsley sesame sauce.
I'm gonna go with what seem to like.
It's so tender. It's so tender. It's so good.
It's tender.
That sauce is so good.
Great.
Okay, and now to get in on the fingerling, can I just use my hand?
Sure.
I don't wanna look
foolish. When people come into Pikunico, do they have to, they can sit and eat, you're at the row downtown.
Oh,
yes. They can sit down in dining room, but also like row is a great place to be outside.
Uh-huh.
They can, eat outside.
And so perfect, that's why you have the picnic basket.
Yes.
So what items can I get in each picnic basket if I'm taking it to go?
So this is called Hollywood basket.
Okay.
And this is designed to be for a Hollywood ball.
Right.
So we'll have like drinks to go, and salad, and tenders, and fried potatoes, and
a little dessert over
dessert.
There.
Dessert is also gluten-free.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at that. Are those chocolate chip cookies?
Yes.
Oh, perfect, perfect. And why take part in it? I think concert food is a great idea because people want something to bring to the bowl, but they also don't want to spend oodles amount of money once they get inside the concert. So how did you come up with this idea?
I love Hollywood Bowl.
Yeah, who doesn't? Like, it's
everybody
so fun.
Has to go in LA. Right,
yeah. Yes.
And it's just such a casual, but it can be romantic food too.
Oh.
Because everybody knows fried chicken.
Yeah.
Nobody will be like, I don't know fried chicken, I'm scared of it. It won't happen
that way.
That's
true. Yeah. Everyone loves a good tender.
What is the spice in this? Because it's not your typical fried chicken. What is in this that makes it so different?
It's a lot of fresh ginger.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
It's so good. It's so delicious. I don't even want to put the sauce on it because I feel like this is good on its own, but I'll go for it. All right.
I've never been to the row, but I would like to go.
You
sure,
have
it's great.
To come.
Yeah, I heard it was like great to be outside, especially if you're in that downtown area. Most of the time you don't get to be outside. I always associate with going to the beach, but there's so many outdoor spaces now.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Delicious.
Yeah,
I'm just stuffing my face over here.
Well, it's great just because it's summertime and you want to get outside and you don't want to pick up a sandwich from Whole Foods or whatever. You want some fresh food. Thank you so much for coming in. You can get this if you're headed out to any of these concerts this weekend. Pikunico is at the Row, as I said, and downtown. Thank you so much
for coming
in.
Thank you.
Thank you.